tout le monde. Alors, ou sous anglais tout partout. Ça, c'est le website pour que vous appreniez à parler anglais. Nous avons masterclass. Alors, ça, c'est pour une vidéo dans masterclass là. Ou même qui veut apprendre à parler anglais, allez directement sur le website là ou apprendre à parler anglais. So, that's the quiz that you've been waiting for. C'est cool que vous tapez tant là. Nous allons aller, pas de mentir dans ça. Tout le monde suit moi et nous allons aller. Payez quoi et puis, bâton chocolat. Jeudi, dans le leçon ça, nous allons parler de common English phrases. This is the first part. Ça, c'est la première partie, le son. Nous allons apprendre ça yo, pour que vous puissiez bien comprendre et débuter avec l'anglais. Vous n'avez pas besoin de comprendre l'anglais. Ça, on va aller d'or, jusqu'à ce que, on va aller fort. L'anglais, on va venir très bon. On va aller. Pour me dire oui en anglais, on dit c'est yes. Yes. Non. No. No. Merci. Thank you. Thank you. Merci. Thank you. Yes. No, really? No, c'est pas no, it's not no, it's no. Okay? Do you like this marker? No, teacher. No. C'est bon accent. Thank you, merci. You're welcome. You're welcome. Mon nom bon bagay, wap dil pas de quoi. Okay? M'di, you're welcome. You are, c'est contracté, it is the contracted form of you are. You say you are, you're welcome, you're welcome. You need to repeat this phrase so that you can memorize it. Vous pouvez répéter phrase ça pour que vous capable mémoriser. All right, not yet, not yet, not yet. Do you speak English? Not yet. Vous parlez anglais? Pas encore. Comme on dit pas encore, how can I say pas encore in English? You say not yet. Mais obtenir natif là souvent dit not yet. Not yet or not yet. All right. Of course. Bien sûr. Mon a dit bien sûr, on dit of course. Of course. Of course. Wow. Of course. Repeat it. Over and over. Répétez-le plusieurs fois. OK? Vous avez dit vraiment? Someone says something to you, you say, vous avez dit, mon Dieu, ma gueule, vous avez dit vraiment? Really? Really? Allez, vraiment? N'a pas dit à plus tard. Vous avez dit, mon à plus tard, il était wow, parler avec elle, et puis vous, à plus tard. See you later. Wow. Teacher, most are difficult. This one is difficult. No, 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 it's not difficult. It requires practice. Nima de pratique. Practice. Later. Later. See you later. See you later. You can simply say the word, say C plus U. Say see you. That's it. See you. Ou pa nam di that's it. Ou ka wè? Si sa de yel. Alors, ou ka wè ki sa gigi en anglais ya? Vraiment important, guys. Okay? That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Okay? Et puis, on va finir la partie ça. On dit, please come in. Please come in. Someone is out. On m'en qui dehors. Et puis, la rentre. Maybe, they knock the door. Vous frappez porte là. Et puis, on m'en qui en dedans. You are in. You give access to that person to be in. You say, please come in. On a qu'à dire, on dit, come in, come in, come in, please, come in. Alright? Be quiet. Tranquille. Be quiet. Be quiet. Be quiet. I need you. Mwen bezwen. Avoir bezwen de, en anglais, me dit, say, need. To need. I need you. I need you. Par exemple, une question sous site là. Pour répondre, si m'a dit ou besoin moins, comme gardez ça, you need. Commentaire, gardez bien sur site là. Pile question pour répondre, parce que son coup qui est très, 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 très pratique. OK? Désolé, I'm sorry. I am sorry. I'm sorry.
Désolé.
I'm sorry.
Mon abdou peut-être. Nous on bagay ou abdou peut-être.
Maybe.
Maybe. Don't say maybe. Ça c'est may.
Maybe. Maybe.
I agree. I agree. Oh, teacher, mou sa difficile.
Agree. Agree. I agree.
Tenez bien. Chaque samedi, répétez yo. Parce que pour ça, son sérieux, son masterclass, il y a pile vidéo là-dedans. Et si vous pas bien prononcé premier vocabulaire, il est difficile pour avancer tout ensemble. Et gardez chaque vidéo sur le système là pour bien apprendre à parler anglais. OK? Mais vidéo ça est free pour les gens qui font monter sur le site là. OK?
I agree. I agree.
Moi d'accord. I agree. Moi d'accord avec on vous dit ça.
I agree with you. All right. The last one for this part. I understand. I understand.
I understand. M'pa comprendre comme gars dit ça. Alors ça c'est this is the first part. Ça c'est premier partie. Attention. Wap jwenn le vocabulaire ça ou bien pour apprendre. Faut qu'on ait yo. N'a posé un pile question sur yo sur site là. Gardez bien et maîtrisez yo. Let's take the second part. On nous prend deuxième partie. Yes guys, this is the second part. Part 2. Deuxième partie. Avez dit partie 2. Wap si moun nan kwem en anglais. Kwem. Ndi believe me. Believe me. Believe what I say. Kwem samdiya. Believe me. Kwem. Believe me. Kwem. Pa fè sa. Pa fè sa. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Pa fè sa. Don't do that. Si m'ap di pa fè sa encore, m'di don't do that anymore. Don't do that anymore. Any more. I add this word. Ajoutez moi ça. Don't do that. Excuse him. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Believe me. Quem. Believe me. Don't do that anymore. Pas fait ça encore. Excuse me. Excuse him. Chita. Chita. Have a seat. Have a seat. Have a. Voilà comment ça dans le chapitre. Have a seat. Have a seat, please. Have a seat. I don't say have a. The word isn't written like this. It is totally different. It's totalement différent. And the sound. This is sit. This is sit. Ça c'est siège même place là. N'a pas le vocabulaire. N'a pas. Have a seat. Have a seat, please. Chita. Listen to me, please. Attention. Be careful for this word. You say listen. I don't say listen. No. Listen to me. Listen. Listen to Jack. Listen to Peter. Listen to what I'm saying. Tande sa m'ap di ya. Listen. Listen to your daddy. Tande papa. Listen to me, please. No problem. No problem. Pa gen problem. No problem. No problem. No problem. Li son ka chanje intonasyon yo, depanman de sa m'ap di ya. Situasyon, an konteks la. The context, the situation. Do listen to me, please. This, no problem. The next one is, Rilem. Rilem kounye. Rilem kounye. Call me now. Call me now. Call me now. Call me. M'pa di call. Di call me. Call me. Nali. Call me. Call me now. Now, le dit, OK, talk to me now. Okay, listen to me now. Vous dites qu'on est ça que listen. C'est attendez, écoutez, okay? Bon, différence entre to hear avec to listen. Call me now. William Peter, call me later. Don't forget to call me later. Ooh. Don't forget to call me later. Pablo, William Peter, okay. Don't forget me. It's a DMC, huh? Don't forget. Lord, di forget là, c'est oublier. Tu dis pas oublier, me don't forget me. Sois intelligent. Comme on dit, pas oublier, relim. Comme on dit, relim. Comme si appelé. C'est to call. Don't forget to call. To call me. Ou pas, j'ai une bagaille. Arrêtez là, arrêtez là. Ou bien, tirez, achetez pour ça. Pas bien, je veux être dans ça. Ça, c'est Learn English Master Class. Grand tout pas touché. Merci tout le monde. Congratulations. Félicitations. Congratulations. 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 OK? La prononciation, on va prendre ce site-là. Oui, ça me dit Julations. Toujours mettez S. Always add the word. Always add the letter S. Toujours mettez ajouter lettre S la, in the word congratulations. I love you so much, baby. Ooh, I love you so much. Mweme on ampil. I love you so much. I love you so much. Mweme on ampil. This word. Pa abandonne. Don't give up. Don't give up. Ça c'est give. Ni pa give. It's not give, it's the sound is A. You say, don't give up. Don't give up in life. Okay, you need to struggle. Obviously, lite, don't give up. Pas abandonner. M'prêt. Oh, m'prêt. Okay, teacher, comment c'est quoi? Teacher, start the class parce que m'prêt. Because I'm ready. I'm ready. Est-ce qu'on prêt? Comme on dit ça en anglais? On vient dans question, yo. On va faire une petite question. On vient dans une petite question. Et dans ces sous-sites-là, on va tester connaissance pour qui sont apprenants. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready to follow you. I'm ready to listen to you. That's good. Prends soin de toi. Prends soin de toi. Take care of yourself. Take care. Take care of yourself. Take care of yourself. Prends soin de toi. Take care of yourself, baby. See you later. See you then. À bientôt. See you then. All right. I don't know. Oh, teacher, pour qui sont I don't know. Yes. Eh bien, on dit I don't know that. I don't know how to speak like that. M'pas connaît comment on parle comme ça. On dit I don't know. Est-ce que connaît? Do you know? Stop it. Copy. Campé, où je suis à toi? Stand up. Ok, chita là. Comme on dit, mon nom, chita là. On dit, chita, have a seat. Bah ouais. The first part. La première partie, on dit, have a seat. Chita là. Ok? Alright. Stand up. Ok? Yeah, stand up. That's good. I'm afraid. I'm peur. L'autre dit, peur. En anglais, on dit, I'm afraid. Moi, peur. Ok? I'm afraid. Où font erreur? You make a mistake. You make a mistake. Well, you ever mom deal? Do you make a mistake? C'est ça quoi en anglais avant? You make a mistake. Oh, teacher, you make a mistake here. Okay? I'm afraid. I'm single. You are not married? No, I'm not married yet. I'm single. Yes, I'm single. L'autre ou célibataire, en anglais, c'est single. Single. En allez, single. I am single. Ou célibataire, you are single. I don't speak Spanish. Je ne parle pas espagnol. I don't speak. Oh, parler. En anglais, c'est speak. Oh, I'm going to speak English. I'm going to speak English. Yeah, yes, I'm going to speak English. Okay, if you follow this course, you will speak English.
Sou si pou sa, ou pral pal anglais.
I don't speak Spanish. Mwen pa pale espanyol. Wap di moun nan, mwen pa pale français. I don't speak French. Mwen pa pale da-da-da. Mwen bet lang pa. Ok?
S'il vous plaît, please.
Wow.
Please.
Dizan moun nan sa. Dizan moun nan, mwen kou anglais tou patou alal. Bin achete l seulement bi baton.
Merci. Sa se deuxième partie ya.
Let's go for the next part. An ale pou l'autre partie ya.
Vocabulary. Vocabulary. Let's learn vocabulary about the two parts.
An ou apren vocabulary sou deux parties. On ap di ki sa? Le, pale, anglais, comment, jou, combien, comprendre, timoun yo, genye, aider, parler, occuper, ki kote, téléphone, aller, parler, prendre, blier, abandonner, nan sens kite, konne, tande, ere, rele, nan sens appel, est vrai?
An apren an anglais kounye. Let's learn them in English right now.
Ki sa?
What?
What?
What do you like?
What do you like?
Ki sa ou reme?
Time.
Time.
Le.
What time is it?
Ki le li la?
What time is it?
Pale.
Speak.
To speak.
To speak. I like the way you speak.
Mwen reme fason pale.
Speak.
Anglais.
English.
Many people say that English is difficult.
An pil moun di anglais difficile.
English.
Comment?
How?
How?
How do you feel?
Comment sentir?
How do you feel?
Day. Today is a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
C'est un bel jour.
Day.
How many?
Dit combien?
How many markers do you have in your hand?
How many markers do I have in my hand?
How many?
Combien?
How many?
Comprendre.
Understand.
Understand.
Wow, it's difficult. I can't understand that.
It's difficult, teacher. I can't understand that.
Understand.
Children.
I have two children.
Mwen genye deux timoun.
Children.
Don't say children, no. Only when you say a child. But for more than two, you say children, not children.
To have.
I have a car.
I have a house.
I have something.
I don't know.
You got something too. All
right.
Lord, you get in and again, what you say to have.
To have.
And they. To help.
Help.
Can you help me?
Can you help me?
Ukaidim? Would you mind helping me?
Can you help me?
Ukaidim?
Talk.
Pale.
Come to talk to me.
Come to talk to me.
Talk.
Pale.
Talk.
I'm talking to my girlfriend.
A pale avec ménage moi.
It's not you right now.
C'est pas vrai, vous gagnez. All right.
Nous avons le mot occupé.
Busy.
Oh, I'm busy.
M'occupé.
I'm busy.
I'm busy.
Qui côté?
Qui côté?
Where is the laptop?
Put ordinateur.
Where is the laptop?
It's on the table.
All right. You don't worry.
Vous gagnez le mot occupé. Qui côté ou dit?
Where?
Where?
Ki kote?
Where?
Ki Nikodo galé. Dis ça dans commentaire. Dis ça. Parler écoute ça son masterclass ou je viens directement sous website là ou bien sur application anglais tout partout. Pow! Bon bagaille. Avec un petit cal là, j'ai appris anglais. Youn après l'autre, ça fait un pile temps pour des vidéos ça mais. Good. Phone. I'm going to buy a new phone for my birthday. I'm going to buy a new phone for my birthday. To go.
Allez.
To go. Where are you going, Jack? Oh, I'm going to the library.
Oh, the library?
Oh, he is going to the library. Oh, no, I'm not going to the library. I'm going to the bookstore.
All right.
To go. Allez. Ready. Paré. Let's go, paré. Pour avoir l'anglais avec him. Are you ready to learn English with me? Oh, I'm going to be teacher, mon cher. I'm going to be teacher. Allez. Go. Calm down. Number one, take it easy. So, fait friend in a quoi. Alors, l'homme dit paré. Et l'anglais dit ready. Ready. Are you ready? Are you ready to learn? Est-ce qu'on prêt? Est-ce qu'on paré? C'est moi qui regarde ça. Est-ce qu'on paré pour apprendre l'anglais? To take. Okay, you see the phone? Don't forget to take it. The phone is over there. Don't forget to take it. For another boy, I'll probably prendre. You got it to pick up. Not me, yes, I you. Wait, look. Stay there. Oublie. I forget.
Oh, teacher, I forget the homework. Beautiful. I forget that.
Oublie. En anglais, you say forget. Forget. Give up. To give, c'est donner. En bon créole, c'est buy. Give up, c'est abandonner ou bien quitter. L'on quitte un bagage ou abandonner ou quitter ça. I give up. Give up. Connais. To know. I don't know this. On va connaître ça. I don't know how to do it. Je connais comment vous faire. How don't know. I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do it. To know. Listen. La première leçon, yo. On dit expliquer ça. On pas dit listen. I said listen. Listen to me, please. Listen to me now. Mistake. You make a mistake. Oh, it's a mistake. Sorry. It's a mistake. 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 M'bra miss et m'ajoute take. Et toi? Wouh! Dis un mounan pour le vin chip coup anglais tout pas toi. Dis ça! Bon, la guy. Good. T'es un petit l'argent et vous apprenez anglais. Haïtien avec Pido apprenez anglais. Très bien. À ce site là. So call. Download application. Allez sur Play Store. Fais ça. Download application. Anglais tout partout. Et pour moi, là. Qu'est-ce que l'est? To call. I'm going to call you. Probably again, don't forget to call. To call me. The last one is really. Evre? Ah, evre? Bon bel coup anglais comme ça? Evre? Bon, allez. Let me go. To the next one. You need to know these questions. Ou besoin connait question ça mes amis. C'est très important. Ou besoin connait yo en anglais. En allez. Questions. Question. M'a dit qui ça y est. M'dit What's that? It's a battery. Mon batterie a été là. M'dit it's a battery. So battery. Ou ka dit ça son marqueur. It's a marker. Nous allons faire ça, nous allons parler de that, this, ok?
Et nous trouvons des adjectifs, nous comprenons ça au bien.
Who's that? Qui ça, ça y est? Qu'est-ce qu'on soit demandé, mon objet? Who's that?
Okay, qui ça, ça y est?
Qui l'est lié?
Qui l'est lié?
What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? What time is it?
The union one, it's 1 o'clock.
Na konne koma pou bay lettre din nan chapitre.
What time is it?
Ki lè liye. Next. Est-ce que parle anglais? Do you speak English?
Est-ce que parle anglais?
Do you speak English?
Est-ce qu'elle parle anglais?
Na konn sa, does she speak English? Na pale de do, does.
Rete la.
How was your day? How was your day? How was your day?
Comment je venais en teye?
Pas par le monde ou le téléphone? Comment je venais en teye? How was your day? How was your day? How was your day? Est-ce que me ka aide? Can I help you? Can I help you? Est-ce que me ka aide? Can I help you? Can I help you? Chagrin verbe yo. Ou besoin konnen yo. Mte di help, le di aide. Le son avant. Tu kwa? Yon apre lot. Ki kote ou ye? Moun na pale aver. E pi li di yo. Ki kote ou ye? Ou besoin di sa an anglais wabzi. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Can I help you? How was your day?
It was great.
Do you speak English?
Yes, a little.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can.
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm at home now.
I'm at home. La caimo.
Are you sure?
Est-ce qu'on est sûr?
Est-ce qu'on est certain? Est-ce qu'on est certain de ce qu'on dit?
Are you sure about what you say?
Are you sure? Are you sure about that? Let's go sur de ça. May I talk to you? Est-ce que m'ka parler avec ou?
M'a parlé à mon nom, oh, m'a parlé avec un monde, il me dit, m'ka parler avec ou? Peut-être mon nom son bagage, il me dit, m'ka parler avec ou?
May I talk to you? Utilise, you use the word may. May I talk to you? May I talk to you? Talk to you. May I talk to you? Yes, you may talk to me. Or yes, you may. Can I talk to me now? Parlez avec moi là. Au téléphone là. Commandez côté ordinateur là. Côté caméra là. Where is your camera? Côté caméra là. Côté téléphone là. Where is your phone? Where is your camera? Okay? Téléphone dans le bureau. It's on the desk. It's on the desk. Na kopen sa la pale de where, na pale de locations, right? Ki kote ou prale? Where are you going? Where are you going now, Jack? Jack, koto pa kounya la? Hey, Jack, where are you going? Hey, Jack, koto prale? I want to go with you. We vle ale avel. I want to go with you. Di, where are you going? Obzi yon moun koto pral, ou di, where are you going? Esko pre? Ou di ya pren bousa?
Ready, le di pre, ready.
Esko pre koun ya?
Are you ready?
Are you ready now?
Ou pare koun ya?
Let's go! Are you ready now? Let's go! Mes mam di, esko okipe? Ou li moun an telefon? Ou okipe? Esko okipe?
Are you busy?
Ready?
Are you busy?
Nou te kon busy deja?
Kounya nou fèk nou pose kesyon avèl.
Are you busy?
Yes, I am.
No, I'm not busy. Are you busy? So if you are not busy, let's go to the next lesson. Don't be stuck. Ou pa akole nan la. Ni kesyon fò pose, ou ka vin repons. Ou nan sal de klas pou fè pale avè, ou bi ou bezi pale avè, ou akole, ou timid, ou pa ka di yanyen, paskou pa konne pose, kon mga pose kesyon sa, kon mga pose kesyon sa. It's really simple. Follow me. Si mbe jwen di professeur a, koman ou prononse sa? Par exemple, gwo mo, mi won bagay ou di wek mo a ekri ou bien m ka di teacher how can I pronounce this
we have to be pronounce
teacher how do you pronounce that me lo si that la ou montre bagay la
teacher how can I pronounce that
ou montre l me si l prem map di how can I pronounce this
map di that map di that la mo plase l pa this
mdi how can I pronounce this comme ga prononcer ça
pou se abdi comme prononcer
comment est le mot vai moi how do you spell how do you spell the word how do you spell the word book ou di moi parce que pa écrit la bécri teacher how do you spell the word book okay book it's spelled B-O-O-K. Parce qu'on a le fait, on a bien compris ça, on dit. B-O-O-K. Pour vous dire, spell book, ok? How do you spell the word book, teacher? B-O-O-K. B-O-O-K. Pour vous dire, il y a plus de mots. Ou quand dit, professeur, qui ça, moi, ça voulait dire? Qui ça, moi, ça voulait dire? What does this word mean? What does this word mean? Awful. For example, on voilà. Well, we'll say awful. What? For example, game was awful.
Ou pas qu'on s'allait dire ou dit teacher.
What does this word mean? Après ça, on montre moi parce qu'on dit this word. Okay? Et vous avez dit awful means something that is very bad. Very bad. It's awful. Est-ce que oui? Là, le définit pour vous. Il faut que ça le dit. Could we repeat, please? Vous avez dit ça awful, vous avez dit. Et vous ne comprenez pas. You don't understand. You don't get it. Et vous dites, vous dites, teacher, could you repeat, please? Vous pouvez répéter, s'il vous plaît. Could you repeat, please? Est-ce qu'on peut répéter, s'il vous plaît? C'est même gentil ou quand professeur dans salle de classe, il va petit moun répéter. Could you repeat please class? Est-ce qu'on va répéter s'il vous plaît? Et puis il passe à vous répéter. Mais dans ce sens ça, il veut dire on parle en mon idiome, vous pas comprendre, vous pas entendre, vous dit could you repeat please? You don't hear what someone has just said? You just say could you repeat please?
Est-ce qu'on va répéter s'il vous plaît?
Vous pas entendre bien. I don't hear it. I can't hear you well. M'pa katande ou bien, mais soit m'di m'pa katande ou bien, ou m'di I don't hear you well. I can't, m'pa kapap. I can't hear.
Entende.
I can't hear you well. M'pa katande ou bien. I can't hear you clearly. M'pa katande ou clair. Ouais, m'pa katande ou bien. Okay? Could you speak more slowly, please? Mon n'a parlé à eux. Comment c'est parler rapide. Mais n'a parlé très rapide. Et vous dites, sorry, could you speak more slowly, please? Could you speak more slowly, please? Est-ce qu'on peut parler moins rapide? Mon n'a parlé rapide. Ou pas qu'à comprendre. You can't hear. Et puis, ou pas qu'à attendre. You can't even understand. Ou pas qu'à même comprendre. So, dit, could you speak more slowly, please? Ou ka pale moins rapide s'il vous plaît. Et bon la pale moins rapide, la facilité au tande, c'est la dire. Le ou pou gen niveau passe de quoi. Please say that again. Say that again. Say that. Please say that again. S'il vous plaît, dis ça encore. Pour j'ai dit bagay, teacher please say that again. Say that again. Dis ça encore. Say dear. Say that again. Say that again. Dis ça encore. Ou parlez trop rapide. You speak too fast. You speak too fast. Ou parlez trop rapide. Ou parlez trop rapide. Teacher, you speak too fast. Calm down. Speak more slowly. Parlez moins rapide. I don't get you. The same thing. Pas comprendre, pas saisir. I don't get you. Do you get me? Ou comprenez moi ou saisir? No, teacher, I don't get you. No, I don't. I don't get you. I want you to get me.
Mwen vle ou sezi, mwen vle ou kompren mwen.
Get sa nan sens di ge obtuni, men nan sens sa alve di kompren. Di ge pize sens, men la pale de to get ou ka kompren ni ge.
I don't get you.
Mwen pa kompren nou.
I don't get you.
Would you mind starting over, please? Would you mind starting over, please?
Basi over, di o, over.
Would you mind starting over, please?
Sa ap deranje ou pou rekomanse pou mwen? Bon ka zi, eske sa ap deranje ou pou repete pou mwen?
Would you mind repeating over, please? That's good. Merci tout moun. Donc, nou fini avec première partie sa. Pa bliye, sa se kou anglais ki fèt online sou website. Sa, ou bien ou ale sou Play Store, ou download application ak se anglais tout patou. Merci a tout moun ki apren klas sa. Nou remè ou anpil, nou espere ke ou apren. Et ale, fè tout exercice yo, pren not yo, étudie, travay, pratike nan club ke nou gen yo. Et nan pratik ke nan fè sou zoom yo, tiyan aske ou présent. Mete yon ti l'ajan tout piti, yi peye pren klas la, la ede ou mèm ou apren pali anglais. Merci. See you next.